This will be the last public clinic for the time being after a state order. Meanwhile, private health care providers are urging people in high-risk groups to keep checking for the vaccine. 12 News' Nick Bohr is live at the Milwaukee Clinic at 12th and State, where it's been quite busy.
Well, it has, Kathy. They've given out about 850 of the 1,500 vaccinations that are being made available today. But as you said, that is it. And this is only for people in certain risk groups. But there may be other options for you with your private doctor.
It can be a scary time to be pregnant, with concerns swirling about the swine flu virus circulating through the community and the research showing pregnant women at a higher risk.
I just want to get it from what I'm hearing on the news and reading. I just feel that this is the best thing for me right now to do.
Katie Capers got a phone call today from her OBGYN office. Now that doctors affiliated with Wheaton Franciscan Medical Group have just received some 2,000 vaccine doses, which will be spread among their clinics in the area. It's only a fraction of what they requested, but doctors say at least it's a start.
Currently, we are only vaccinating our own patients. We have enough vaccine supply to vaccinate basically our pregnant population currently.
The 2,000 doses are especially for pregnant women because though pregnant women make up only 1% of the people infected with swine flu, they've accounted for 6% of the swine flu deaths.
And pregnancy itself is an extra risk for getting serious illness from the swine flu.
Just even being out and about wherever you are in public places, you're a little more concerned, especially being pregnant. But I'm glad they got it soon, and I'm glad I got it today.
And doctors are telling their patients that even if you can't get it right now, if it's not available, they say that you can call and at least get on a waiting list if nothing else. But right now, Wheaton Franciscan at least is calling those patients they think should be coming in right now to get that vaccination. Reporting live at 12th and State in Milwaukee, Nick Bohr, WISN 12 News.